kind of the same thing in a way?
Sure.
The school board is determined that they're not going to deal with these Japanese. So, Roosevelt opened negotiations with the Japanese. Out of those negotiations came the gentleman's agreement. This thing is worded in such a way to make it look like both the United States and Japan have worked.